Workstation for the day. If you expect to be absent for any reason, please inform your supervisor.
You're not going to like what I have to say next. You have to destroy Talos One. The research, the Typhon, nothing can survive. Including you. I know how it sounds, but you've seen what those creatures can do. They're a part of you now. If even one cell gets back to Earth, we're lost. I'm sorry. I wish there was another way. January can walk you through activating the self-destruct mechanism. Alex will try to stop you. He's allergic to failure. Too proud to go back to Mom and Dad with his tail between his legs. So, it's up to you now. Good luck. Told you you wouldn't like it.
I'm January 2035. I'm an operator. There are many operators aboard Talos One, but none of them are like me. I'm your Plan B. My first task was to free you from the simulation. Second task was to make sure you saw your video. Those are done. Interesting. New directives are now available to me. The self-destruct protocol for Talos One is activated by two arming keys. Your brother has the first. You had the second. Alex destroyed your arming key, but you hid a fabrication plan for a new one in deep storage. That's where you'll need to go next. We can worry about getting Alex's key afterwards. The Typhon are spreading fast, Morgan. You'll be racing against them. And your brother. This key card will grant you access to the main lift and all the labs. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to fix the lift from here. There's another route through the psychotronics lab. Morgan, that lab is where the Typhon broke containment. Please be careful. Next topic. You asked me to provide you with more neuromods, which I've done. Good luck, Morgan. You designed me to assist you.
I have more
instructions, but I can't access them until you've recovered both arming keys.
Submitted. Version 0.76. For boost, Running checks. Simlab secure. Well, except for Igwe, but he'll be up all night. Speaking of up, did you see the photos of his daughter, Maya?
That's not his daughter. It's his wife.
Are you kidding me?
No, she died. Well, when Igwe was younger. It's in his records.
Christ, you've seen his records?
Yeah. During the security checks, looking for those red flag psychs that the brass is up in arms about. Apparently, came home, found her dead on the floor. Aneurysm. Spend your life studying the brain. The brain takes its toll. With everything else going on at the time, with the shaming...
Christ.
You already said that, but I don't think he heard you. He's not looking at this station, that's for sure.
Alex.
I figured it out. Just too late.
Raves, are you still in fabrication?
The receptor molecules, the exotic neurotransmitters, we didn't synthesize them. And there's no terrestrial source.
Graves, don't do anything drastic. You know me. You know I always have a contingency plan.
We've been shoving it into our skulls. It all comes from them. But you never...
I'm going to send someone to help you.
I need to get this out now. Oh, God, but the neuromods, they can still be fabricated.
Graves, do not touch the neuromod licenses. Do you hear me?